So I'm back and I'm here to start to get cranking on the EOD bike. I've done a little research on my own about who these EOD guys are. And I'll tell you what, these guys are badass.
Yeah, they do want something to ride.
No, and we'll give it to them, man. Yeah.
All right.
All right.
You know, because the bike is military, it should be kind of rough, rugged. Picture something kind of going through the desert. You wouldn't picture something pretty. You'd picture something like that.